Welcome. In this video, we'll see few important features of TechStudio. Which one should we use? Very first one is drag and drop of an image to the editor. First of all, put your cursor at the place where you want to print the image. Then drag the particular image which you want to add. Drop to the editor. A small window will appear. You can set the figure width, height, caption position, caption position, figure position you can set. Just press here. We can also override. Next feature is symbols. Just go to side panel by clicking here. This is the icon for symbols. First of all, put your cursor where you want to print the symbol. Then just select the symbol. For example, I want to add this one. We need to put dollar symbols. This one also I want to add. Now this time TechStudio is suggesting for reusing one package, and this is AMS sim. We need to use AMS sim. Next feature is forward and backward search options. Just move your pointer at the place which you want to see in the output. Go to PDF. A highlighted region will appear. Other simplest way is that we can hold the control key and press left click of the mouse. Similarly, for backward search, we can use control key plus left click of the mouse. For example, this text I want to see. Then I need to hold the control key and press left click of the mouse. Next feature is preview. This is very useful, especially if you have a large file which takes a considerable time in the compilation. In that case, we can view the output without compiling. For example, this one. I want to make some changes and see the output. Select the equation. Go to preview selection. Make some changes and see whether it is working or not. Now again, press right click of the mouse and go to clear inline preview. Figure we can easily see by moving the pointer over the figure name. It means figure has been added correctly. If it is not, then figure will not appear. For example, I write incorrect name, then figure will not appear. Okay. We can view the symbol. We have to move the cursor before or after the symbol. Even text we can see. Select the content. Next feature is find and replace. For example, this symbol I have viewed it several times and I want to replace with another symbol. Then just select this, press Ctrl plus R, write the symbol by which you want to replace. Press it, replace all. Next feature is link overlay. References, citations and file names convert into links when moving the mouse over them while holding control key. If you hold control key and move your cursor over the text, over the key, then it will be converted into link. You can press here. Then label of the particular equation will be highlighted. We can also see the preview of the reference file name or citation. Just hover your cursor over the text key, particular equation is coming. Similarly, we can do for citations and file names. Last one is table. For table, we can use code or we can use wizard. Very first, we need to go to LaTeX, environments, then table. Now go to wizards, quick tabler. Here you can set the number of columns and number of rows. Alignment you can set left, right, center, left, right, and others. Border we can remove. We can merge columns, set the column number. Here you can fill the table. So these were few important features of Tech Studio which you can use. That's all. Thanks for watching.